And they moved in well here. Green light activated. We're set race two. Right to go here at Angle Park. Ready? Away, pace coming from Anna Amazing's going to drive, going with it, Wine Dropper, keen to get to the rail but can't at the minute, and then came Razzleberry's Aston Zampa, rushes around them quickly and takes over, then came Kabowie Boy, but up to the turn, it's Aston Zampa, pinching a couple of lengths on Anna Amazing, and then came Wine Dropper, but Aston Zampa. Aston Zampa won it by about three in the end, Anna Amazing second, Wine Dropper third, then Kabowie Boy and Razzleberry's. The run here is around 19 and 90. Gee, a really big improvement mid-race there by Aston Zampa. Went from nearly last to first, rounding them up, and was able to go on for a nice win. The interim numbers coming through here, it is 4, 2, 7 and 8. Interim numbers 4, 2, 7 and 8. Number 4, Aston Zampa, Paul Fagan. Second going to 2, Anna Amazing for Clint Trengove. And third to number 7, which is Wine Dropper for Ray Barkler. So interim numbers here, 4, 2, 7 and 8 after Angle Park Greyhounds, race number 2.